Motorists have been asked to be careful and avoid being culprits to the Express Environment Penalty Scheme, which has been introduced by the National Environment Management Authority, NEMA, today. According to the scheme, throwing rubbish out of a car window will lead one to jail or a fine of 6 million shillings.
Littering from cars or driving a car without a dustbin. We are reading these things from the law. They are not from NEMA. These things are extracted from the law. I want you to tell the public, it's a criminal offense to drive your car without a dustbin. Because that's what leads to littering. If you have a car and it does not have a dustbin, if we get you, we shall give you an invoice, depending on the circumstance, of up to 6 million Uganda shillings.
Officials also read out some of the offenses and their charges, and these include disposing rubbish in a river or lake will be fined 6 million shillings. Manufacture of plastics below the 30 microns required by the law will attract a fine of 100 million shillings, while those who erect factories or buildings in wetlands will be compelled to pay a 1 billion shillings fine or 3 million shillings, depending on the magnitude of the damage.
When you are constructing a factory or a building in a wetland, that is development without EIA. The offense changes. It goes to the 1 billion if you are an individual, or 6 billion if you are a company, or 15 years in jail. The jail sentence is 15 years. So if you tamper with the wetlands for activities not permissible, you go to the other 15 years.
The new penalties will officially be implemented from 1st April this year. Churches and mosques have been advised to comply by desisting from noise pollution because they will not be spared. Government has fronted this law to ensure that the environment is protected as the country continues to face challenges of climate change.
We are already working with the born again churches. We have a good partnership already. We are working with the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council to sensitize them to ensure that their noise levels are within the acceptable permissible levels. The law places permissible levels for cities, for industrial areas, for rural areas. So it's not that the standards for a city are the same as for a village, no.
Working together with law enforcement agencies, NEMA officials are optimistic that they will be able to fully enforce the implementation of the new regulations. Report compiled by Juliet Namoya. For the news.